Middletown police have arrested a fourth person in connection to ATM thefts across the state. 24-year-old Santos Colon Gonzalez of New Britain is facing multiple charges. Police allege he was part of an organized crew who have been committing burglaries throughout Connecticut and surrounding states since spring of 2020. Three other suspects have already been arrested in connection to those thefts. Gonzalez is being held on $500,000 bond.